Hi, I'm Dan Harlan, and I'm here to talk to you about a devious device from the minds of Brandon David and Chris Turchi. With a little help from Paper Crane and Uday, they've brought you something that you can do, seemingly impromptu, that's completely impossible.
It's a borrowed bottle and a borrowed bill, or a sign card. It allows you to impale that onto a glass bottle, and then your spectators can actually grab the edge of the bill and take it off.
This is devious.
You know, if you really, really want to make sure they aren't going to take the card, you put it all the way in the middle, like this. If you wipe it off like this and you don't do it exactly right, it goes through your shirt. Now, don't move too fast. Don't move too fast, but look, it's going right through. I don't want to tear your shirt. Now I got it stuck. You're going to be walking around all night with a bottle. Okay. No, it's all right. I got it. There we go. It's fine.
I think your shirt's okay, too.
Holy crap.
Here, check it out.
Wow. That was awesome.
I'm a magician. I have to be really careful about the lefty-loosey, righty-tighty. If I twist it the wrong way, then instead of twisting off, it twists on. It actually goes down into the bottle, and then I can't get it open. I know you want to.
I want to look at the bottle.
But I'm not allowed. Okay, I will.